New at noon, a five-year investigation has turned up hundreds of new accusations of child sexual abuse at the hands of Catholic priests in Illinois. Attorney General Kwame Raoul released a 696-page report this morning. It shows investigators found that 451 clergy sexually abused nearly 2,000 children since 1950 in all six of the state's dioceses, including Belleville. It's far more than the 103 individuals the church had named when the state review began in 2018.